Hi, everybody. Well, we're going to see if we can make this work. How are you? Glad to see everybody. Hopefully that you're home and ready to hear some great songs.
Yeah, this is we're up at Baden because our internet at home wasn't fast enough to do what we needed to do. And we're kind of flying by the seat of our pants here. We have Mr. Andrews is helping us do this also. We're going to show some videos. We're going to show, introduce you to the new teachers for next year. And we're going to have some fun here. I'm going to tell a few stories as we go along. And so here goes the first song, I think, which will be I Feel Good.
Great. Hope you enjoyed that. I Feel Good.
We're back. We think it's possible we might just be talking right now in the music room and nothing's happening. I don't know. In a weird way, it's kind of exciting. All right. So this next song is going to be coming to you from Korea. I wish I could say it was coming live to you. But Bella had sent me a video earlier, maybe a month ago, of her playing in her backyard, essentially, and it was amazing. Not only the music was amazing, but the view of her backyard was incredible, and it looked so fun to be to look at something different, essentially. So this next song, Bella had recorded, and this is going to be Andante, which is by
ABBA.
Okay. The same people who do what?
Dancing Queen.
And what else? That's as far as you go. Yeah, I don't know.
That's
either.
All you have.
I should know more, but I don't. So here we go with that one.
Hey, they're watching in South Korea. Hi, Bella and family. Great job, Bella.
There's so many things. There's a lot going on here that you can't see, which is kind of funny to make this all happen. And I hope everybody saw and heard that because it was amazing. A couple things that I loved about it is the layering of, you know, Bella playing guitar, which honestly, I knew she could play a little bit of guitar. But when she sent me the video a month or maybe even a month and a half ago, I was super impressed with her ability to do that. And the strings and some other sounds. So obviously people are getting creative with ways to play music online and layer different things, and which is awesome. All right, the next song is going to be by members of the jazz band, and it's going to be LaVie and Rose.
Everybody, that was great by some members of our jazz band.
All right, so this next thing, I want to say a few things. Yeah, thanks to Andrew Chen and Ellie Hall on the flute solo there, and Kateri singing it, and Max playing bass there, and that was some of Alex Getz's head on the side there. But the next thing that we're going to do is introduce you to one of the new music teachers for next year. His name is Bob Ross, and I'm hoping to give him a second to chat here if he's available, and introduce himself. There he is. Yeah, a couple things here real quick too. Before I get Bob on here to introduce himself too, if you're in jazz band, you'll be excited to know that you have a real jazz band teacher coming next year. I've been faking it the whole time, people. a year ago, Kenny Kelly, a former student, had asked me to start a jazz club. So we started a jazz club after school on Fridays. Frankly, Kenny probably knew more than I did about jazz at that point. That was maybe 7 years ago. Then 2 years later, we made it a class, and it was everything I could do to stay ahead of some of the students. This year in particular, it was everything I could do to stay ahead of the students. And the students really have done an amazing job. I think we have at least three or four students that are going to be taking jazz and music classes beyond Bade. And I know Max Hall is accepted into Northern Kentucky University, which is great. I believe Kateri got accepted into the music program. The school's escaping me right now. Do you remember it?
Marion. Is that where you're going?
So anyway, I know Bob doesn't have a lot of time tonight. I'm going to let him introduce himself. Then we're going to play a video of him playing.
Okay. Yeah. So thanks a lot, guys. I'm Bob, and I'm going to be coming in and, you know, following up after you guys. And, you know, I'm really looking forward to working with all the students. And of course, I've had some of the guitar students that, you know, are graduating this year. And jazz is one of the main things that I do, of course, but, you know, the rock band is definitely there too. So being able to do jazz band and rock band both, it'll be a great thing. And, you know, I look forward to working with all you guys and, you know, seeing what we can do over the years to come.
Funky. I want to thank Bob for taking some time out tonight to be on this. And listen, we're friends on Facebook. For you younger, that's Facebook's what the old people use to communicate sometimes. And I saw him post something about my favorite Megadeth album the other day. So I know the love for heavy metal there is also there. So here goes. We're pulling up some of the video. Thank you. Okay. All right. So if you were wondering, like, if you're like, huh, I wonder if the new guitar teacher can shred, the answer is yes, he can. All right. The next song that we're going to do is
Goodbye.
Last Goodbye, sung by Lauren Flick. And I believe this is from one of the one of the Lord of the Rings. Oh, okay. One of the Lord of the Rings movies, which is one of my favorites. All right. So
here we go, Lauren.
Hey guys, this is the Last Goodbye by Billy Boyd, and this is from The Hobbit, but this is for the seniors and of course the McCormicks. So here we go. Night is now falling, so ends this day. The road is now calling, and I must away. Over hill and under tree, through lands when never I had shone. Five silver streams that run down to the sea. Under cloud, beneath the stars, over snow, on winter's moon, I turn at last to pass. The day to bid you farewell. Many places I have been, many sorrows I have seen, but I don't regret, nor will I forget, oh, to over hill and under tree, through lands where never I have shone. High silver streams that run down to the sea. To these memories I will hold, with your blessing to turn at last to pass that lead home. And though railroading takes me, I cannot tell. We came all this way, now comes the day to bid you farewell. Many places I have been, many sorrows I have seen, but I don't regret, nor will I forget, all who took their love with me. So I bid you all a very fond farewell.
Bye. Oh, okay. So I know. Hey, I think, I guess if you're watching this, your computer hasn't crashed, but we've had some people let us know that it's crashed. It's hard for us to tell what's happening. There's maybe a message telling me it's crashed. I don't know. Yeah. So as you know, one of the biggest things that we encourage is students to, if you're going to sing, we don't force necessarily people to learn an instrument while they're singing, but we kind of force them to learn an instrument, either guitar or piano, if they're just going to sing. Lauren's a great example of that. You know, the ability to sing and play at the same time, as anybody that's taken the guitar class knows, or anybody that's ever tried it, is super hard to do. Great job. We're going to move on to one other student, singing and playing, Ed Sheeran. This is Maren Hayter with a great version of the song Perfect.
Perfect by Ed Sheeran. I found a love for me, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone with.
All right. I think we're back on. I was told.
Awesome, Maren.
Yeah. I was told that I was muted before and just wagging a pencil and nothing was happening.
It's good that we were muted before.
Well, I did about a 2 minute bit on how nose picking's gone down.
We missed it. Why do we got to talk about it now?
Because it's a pretty good bit. Between the coronavirus, between people being afraid to pick their nose on screen and being afraid to touch their face, nose picking's gone way down. That's the gist of. Does that make sense?
Nonsense.
Does that make some sense? Those on the inside of that joke will get it. All right. The next song is going to be Sandwich singing My Way.
For the few members of Jazz Band.
Yeah.
Now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. Lived a life that is full, I've traveled each and every highway. More, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more. More than this, I did it my way. As there were times, I'm sure you knew, where I bit off more than I could chew. That through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I face it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. Now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. Think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not I did it my way. What is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the word of one who record shows I'm took the blows and did it my way.
Awesome.
Okay. We're moving on here. Great. Somebody commented, Mr. Memory commented, Mr. D'Angelo be smiling from heaven, no doubt. The next song is going to be Count on Me, featuring Jessica Redding and Mrs. McCormick.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, and I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Okay, unbelievable job playing guitar there by Jessica Redding. You know, she's a perfect example of a student that came into Baden and probably hadn't played an instrument ever, I don't think. Jessica might want to correct me on this later. I don't know.
No, I think you're right.
And stepped into Baden Rocks, played in a jazz band, everything, and she'll have that capability for the rest of her life. And I look forward to going and seeing many of you in your college bands when that happens, for sure. So the next song is going to be Let It Be, featuring
Jada and Lily.
Sorry, I didn't write my notes down good enough.
Let it be. My hour
Great job.
My favorite part of that is the piano breakdown in there. I don't know, Lily, how you came up with that. Like, it was unreal. Great job, Jaded, too. And I'm going to transition this into the next song. Really, I've received so many unbelievable things from students over the last couple months. Jade has sent me two original songs that she's recorded on GarageBand that just blew my mind. Mm-hmm. So, you know, just always keep creating. It's important. Adam Wilson sent us an original song and asked if he could play an original song for the concert. And my answer for that would always be, heck yeah. Unbelievable. Writing your own songs and creating your own songs is definitely where it's at. And this is a good one by Adam. Here we go.
It's called In a Minute.
Unemployment, unenjoyment, a constant feeling of disappointment. All I want is for all of this to end. But I try to keep my head up high, look to the sky, see the sun shining down on me. Confusion. imagination. It's hard to see when all of this will end. But it's good to keep your head up high and look to the sky and see the sun shining down on you. You'll see it through. 'Cause no one knows when this will be over and everything just goes back to normal, but it's okay. Trust me, it'll be okay. Everything will be alright in a minute.
Job, Adam. I love that song.
Yeah, give it a minute. What a great idea. I heard somebody call this the great pause the other day. You know, we'll see how things are remembered. Great piece of music. All right, so we're going to introduce the other music teacher here. Her name is Jackie or Jacqueline. And she, I believe, is teaching right now. But she prepared a video for us that's awesome that we're going to show. The song is called Unstoppable. And I just want to tell you a little bit about how we were introduced to Jackie at one point. I was wanting to open up for a band, and they were playing in a club in Cincinnati, this band that I wanted to open up for, and they were even staying at my house, and they were on the road, and we didn't get the opening slot, but somebody did, so I was like, oh, all right, we'll go check out who got the opening slot for this, and it turned out to be Jackie's band, And as me and Mrs. McCormick were sitting there listening, it kind of blew my mind. This is months and months and months and months ago. And then as we were working with Mr. P and everybody to find music teachers, I reached out to somebody and they said, well, you should ask this person. And she had been somebody that was already on our radar, is a great teacher and really just blew our mind as a musician. So without further ado, this is going to be one of the teachers next year, Jackie Hauser, playing Unstoppable.
It's by a local band called Foxy Shazam. Okay, so that's just a little taste of what you got between Jackie and Bob. I wish I was taking music classes at Beta next year. She played piano, vocals, drums, and guitar on that. And the production quality and the music technology portion of that was unbelievable. Like, I'm not sure how many people in this area could put that even together by themselves. Just to kind of talk about that a little bit more. All right, we're gonna have one more,
by Bait and Rocks here. This is going to be Carry On.
I found you with the bottle of wine. You're letting her fly like the 4th of July. You swore and said, I'm the stars. Because I know I never see you. No, I've never been through hell like that. I'm closing up with this. No, you can never look.
Hey, we got one last kind of thing here. Want to thank everybody for tuning in. Again, this isn't goodbye. This is we'll see you later.
We are so happy to be graduating, especially this specific group of seniors. This is the biggest group of seniors we have ever had in Bait and Rocks. Which is really great when they're all seniors and they can all play really awesome and they all know where to go and what to do and how to plug stuff in. To be honest, when you were all freshmen, there were 19 of you, and that was kind of a nightmare. Half of our band was brand new. So we put together a little slideshow of some pictures of you after over the years, and we recorded a little song for you. In true McCormick fashion, we finished recording it this afternoon in our living room. And we hope you enjoy it. Thank you for taking our classes. Thank you for hanging out and having fun with us. Be sure that you stay with music, whether you're graduating and going on, you have a skill you can do for a lifetime. And if you are not graduating yet, be sure to take classes with Mr. Ross and Miss Hauser, because they are awesome. They are rocking musicians. They are working musicians just like we are. They go out and play gigs, and they can teach you to do the same thing. They're really great people, and you're going to have a really good time with them. So at the end of this next video, our live stream will be over, and it takes a long time to upload to YouTube at our house, but I'm going to try to get all of these videos up onto this YouTube channel for you so you can come back in the future and see them. And if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and do that. You can see all of my church videos for the last 2 months too, if you want. And I think that's about it. Did you want to say anything else?
No, I think that's it. Thanks everybody. We'll be around. Enjoy the last video here.
We love you guys. Have a good summer.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow.
Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have things you need to borrow.
Everybody, just give us a call. Seniors will email you our phone numbers when you graduate. Everybody else, you're gonna have to email us if you're younger. That's all.
Have a great summer, everybody.